subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for all notifications.
Bollywood superstar Shah Rukh Khan, who unveiled the trailer of his upcoming film Zero on the occasion of his birthday on Friday, said that it was Salman Khan who asked him to hear Anand L's script during the trailer launch of the film when he was asked about how Salman Khan came on board. Shah Rukh Khan told the media Anand L's director has spoken to Katrina Kaif regarding this film quite some time ago. At the time, Salman Khan also heard the story. Then Salman Khan called and said that there was this story and hear it. The coincidence is that when finally I said yes to the film, after that he has said that I will be part of this film for sure by doing a song that was very dignified and also loving of him. The film also features Anushka Sharma and Katrina Kaif. It is interesting to observe that after Yash Chopra's Jab Tak Hai Jaan, this trio is coming together all over again to execute Raya's vision. The year I am completing 10 years in Bollywood, I made my debut with Shah Rukh Khan, and now after 10 years, in 2018 I am doing another film with him. It is so special, and this is how life has come in full circle. The film, Shah Rukh Khan is playing a character of a dwarf, and Anushka Sharma and Katrina Kaif are playing a physically challenged person and an actress respectively. The film has slated to be released on December 21st.
Hi everyone! Did you download YOYO TV app? No? Then go and download from your Play Store, where you will get news and entertainment masala. So go, hurry up and download it, YOYO TV app.